Clicked away. First boundary mark, that races away down the slope for four. Edged and gone. First ball for Roland Jones from the pavilion end. Davis out for a duck. First baller for him. Perfect start for Middlesex. Perfect start for their captain. Edged, gone. Eskenazi, yes, he holds on. Nearly a third attempt for Eskenazi, I think. Third time lucky for first slip. Beautiful shot. Abel's first boundary. Oh, it's another one. Mercer's wide at mid-off. That one just straight of him. Crisply struck. Started a little bit too straight. Partly cashes in into the 30s. A little bit too straight again for Murta. The change of ends here hasn't quite worked for Murta and Roland Jones to begin with. There's still time to put that right. The shot that is. Bartlett's on to 49. That hit that advertising board in an absolute flash. That's away. And there's the 50 for the Somerset skipper. Lost the toss. He's winning out in the middle at the moment, though. Oh, goodness me, there's the 50. Roland Jones with a cry of anguish as Bartlett squared up, but he brings up a well-deserved 50 in that he has had to dig in. Oh, serves it up outside the off stump. It's a lovely shot by Bartlett, put away. Crisp cover drive, 129. Short and wide, Bartlett gives it the treatment. He's on 70. That's a lovely shot, powerfully put away. Oh, that's a gorgeous shot. And Bartlett's rapidly rising into the 80s. Six centuries from 750s. And there's another one. Seven centuries and 750s in first-class cricket for Bartlett. It's gone. Abel falls for 77. A brilliant knock by the Somerset skipper. Whoa. Welcome to the crease. Cola Cadmore off the mark with a six. Short one put away. In the air. And Roland Jones takes the catch. Goes again, goes all the way, no mistake this time. The overthrow looks costly now. Cola Cadmore into the 30s. Oh, no back up, and that's gone away for four. Oh, that wasn't what he meant. For Cola Cadmore, he doesn't mind one little bit. There's his 50 from 50 deliveries, 269 for four. No guessing who's on strike. Cola Cadmore, huge six. Goes again, and this is going to be an interesting battle now. That one smashes towards the middle tier. Bowls him, goodness me. Can you believe it? Two sixes, and you wondered would Cola Cadmore try and tee off? Has he? He has! Inside edge, Drew looking to drive. As I said, it would be very unusual for Bamber to go through a day without a wicket. So a little shorter. Higgins on that one. And Gregory rides that bounce for a single. He moves to 17. Overton yet to get off the mark from his five balls. 325 for six. Somerset's day. on the spot. Now that's going to be close and gone. Out LBW, got it to seam back up the slope, Mercer from the nursery end. Overton's gone for three. Mercer can drive four more. Henry's on to 18 and causing a real problem here for Middlesex. Strike rate of 200. On the bumper it is, and it's flicked fine of all three of them for four more. Well, Henry is standing toe-to-toe with Middlesex at the moment. He moves to 26 from 13. That's four more down the leg side. Just started two straight, Mercer. Up in the air. Bamba's underneath it. Bamba holds on. Good catch by Ethan Bamba. And Wickham bowls him. There's maximum bowling points for Middlesex. 398 for nine. Here's the bouncer. Follows him down the leg side and gone. That is the end of the innings. 404. And Gregory's gone for 42. The bouncer from Higgins following him. Gregory nicks it through to Simpson. A fourth for Higgins. Four for 74. Oh, he's bowled him. Sloman's gone for seven. Oh, look at that. And he's on a hat-trick, Henry. What a ball to get first up for Eskenazi. Incredible delivery. A few more shots like that will help. Holding into double figures. That one's given a bit more oomph. Wasn't quite the half volley of the ball before. Now that's going to be very close and it's gone. Oh, it's going to be close as well, it's gone. White's out for a second ball duck. Middlesex of 49 for four. Edgy. But runs down to the vacant deep third. Four of them. Oh, now. Have they? They have. Robson fezzes it through down the leg side and gone for 28. Edged away, find a gully. Four more. Oh, now that's close, he's gone. Down on one knee, he's missed it. Hits on that back pad. Pretty plumb that for Higgins. Oh, going for the reverse sweep. And a reverse sweep straight to slip. Holman's gone for a duck, ninth ball. Well, you won't have to worry about that one. That goes over mid-wicket. Mid-on heads off to collect. Shot. Four runs and that's 50 for Simpson. He's waited a while. He's been in the 40s for a long while, seeing wickets tumble at the other ends. A real team innings. Goes again. Toe end of the bat and he's going to go. Extra cover takes the catch. A shot too many from Roland Jones. He's gone. Edged and gone. Five for Henry. Five for 45. And Simpson thumps it. Oh, wow. Mercer backing up. Simpson's gone. That's a nice shot. Well timed. Four runs. First boundary. Good from Robson. Half volley from Siddle. Edged, gone. Good pace, good bounce, great areas from Siddle. That's clipped away nicely by Eskenazi. That's a nice shot for Stoneman, he's into the 40s. 72 for one. And a dot ball, Middlesex will be relieved. 81 for one, following on, they still trail by 148. Eskenazi, 16. Edged, It'll be a boundary for Eskenazi, who will very much expect a testing start here. That'll be the 50. Stoneman, who has found his way into this summer, the Middlesex opener. He needed a helping hand last night. Bit of Siddle into the attack. And offers one up outside off stump. Eskenazi happy to cash in. 99 for one. What a comeback from Siddle. What a comeback. Right on the spot. He picks up his second, Somerset second. That's a nice shot. Just leans into it. Go hard at the ball, that he just waited on it. Opening the face. Side of the bat for sure, but got himself into a decent position. Picks up a boundary.
In training conditions.
Edge, oh, just out of reach for third slip. What a ball. He's just had one that's come back up the slope and a big LBW appeal. Then he beats the forward defence of Stoneman. Superb from Siddle.
Shot.
Lovely.
Beautiful shot there by Max Holden. Here's cover drive. I mean, there's nothing behind that.
Going down, I think. Oh, he's gone. Right up there from Overton. Oh, that's turned first ball and gone. There wasn't much grip, there wasn't much purchase for him in the first innings. That's probably the biggest turning ball he's got of the match so far, and it's the first one. Plays on. A little loose on the back foot, that one from Simpson. Just before lunch on the third day. Away down to the vacant deep third, another boundary, it's into double figures. That's better, decisive from Holman. Can be destructive when he gets going, he's a big man.
You know that if you do something well for long enough, shot Ryan, runs down the ground. That'll be good.
Edged, taken a third slip. Holman's done, gone for 28. Overton has a third wicket. Oh, he's got hold of that. Goodness me, mind your heads. Umpire.
Somerset have prevailed.
Roland Jones, putting a shot at ball. Played some strong strokes in the first innings, but as I said before, he's a wonderful clean striker with a cricket ball, and that's a lovely shot there over mid-on.
It's going to be one or another. And it is going to be
Roland Jones there. He pitches up, he's going to get hoiked, so he's been hoiked over the leg side there for... Oh, unlucky fielder. I mean, we were talking this morning about Somerset fielding being...
It has been exceptional.
It's been
today,
exceptional.
Yes.
And that's what we feared. Roland Jones keep giving himself some room, and Overton, and that was a memorable game.
Ice bowled him into the block hole. Bamber plays over the top of it. Somerset are nearly through. Middlesex still 13 behind and 9 down. Looks at that one, it's in the air. Higgins might go, and he does go. There's the match. Overton has 5. Finally taking catch down at long leg, and celebrations for Somerset at Lords. They have been all over Middlesex since losing the toss, 10 for 2, 183 runs for the third wicket, and they haven't really looked back.